Genesis, the luxury arm of Korean auto giant Hyundai, is transporting its design principles from the assembly lines of Seoul to an architectural masterpiece in Manhattan. The company is unveiling the Genesis House New York, which will open to the public starting November 19th. The focus of Genesis House is on the storytelling of our luxury lifestyle brand and its distinctly Korean culture, says Jay Chang, global head of the Genesis brand. He says the experiential site will serve as a place of enjoyment and healing from the fast-paced life of New York City. The Genesis House was not solely built for automotive enthusiasts. From an on-site library curated by Assouline to a Michelin-starred restaurant, the Genesis House was designed as a city sanctuary for lovers of art, design, cuisine and even literature. Genesis House is not just a showroom, says Chang. This is a sophisticated oasis. It will show the world who we are as a brand, audacious, progressive, and distinctly Korean. Chang says the building will incorporate these three values, but its emphasis on Korean heritage will differentiate it from experiential showrooms launched by other automakers, such as Rivian's Hub and Venice. Designed by Suh Architects, a Seoul-based architecture firm and interior design studio, Genesis House is a vast 45,000 square foot space. When it comes to its car models, Genesis is known for taking design risks without compromising elegance. The company brought the same understated aesthetic to the contemporary and industrial structure. We welcome our customers as if they are guests, known as Son-nim, in our home. Visitors are welcome to observe all the architectural touches. It starts at the facade, with metallic mesh curtains draped over various car models. A shimmering wall of translucent copper envelopes the Genesis House at street level, luring visitors indoors while highlighting our vehicle's elegant silhouettes, says Chang. Once inside, the machines are unveiled on full display in the showroom. The second floor is an expanse of Korean culture that includes a boutique, a tea pavilion, and a library of special edition books hand-selected by LVMH publisher Assouline.